cost any more. Like, this is amazing. This is amazing. This is amazing. I actually got some pretty cool attacks, but I'll show you off. So I got the basic fireball one. You didn't get to see my body parts fall apart. You're not supposed to add those moves. The fire one's not supposed to be there. I'm supposed to add the dragon one. There's a fire. Forms on fire and it can be able to take care of them. On fire and it can be stronger and then the other way. And then the other way is when damage will result in a speed boost. Wow. There's a fire dragon one. Or one of the cooler ones. Oh, those like caught. I might get one of these for now. I'm gonna use all of my attacks. I'm gonna use the dragon one, which is the one I'm gonna use to attack through. There! Okay? Don't show up on the screen again. It's really okay. It's really hard to control. Maybe just for Android users, or for Android players. Into RPGs unless you're talking about free-draw RPGs. So, dash right by somebody and activate the tornado right in their face. Whoa! What's going on? a long while. Like a few seconds, or for a minute. In the game, you can't handle them. I'll wait up for a minute. Say so, you're supposed to come up to the table. Okay, let me just wait for this fire to roll off. Crying out loud. Over there, like seeing where it's going. Run away! Very slowly. I know how to use the run button, but it's right next to the jump button, so where is that? So I just basically give up on using it. Ooh! I can heal up, and you actually heal up over time? Look at these guys! Did I? I probably did. Honestly, I my goodness. Oh, I left the party, so now I can actually attack everyone. Bye, guys.